When you're battling mice, at first it seems to go well, but then it starts to get more and more difficult. It almost seems like the mice are just getting smarter and smarter and learning from everything that you do to try and stop them. Are the mice actually getting smarter though? In a way, yes, and in a way, no. Just like people, mice have different personalities. You have your rogues and you have your recalcitrants. So the rogues are the ones that just like to cause problems and are just the troublemakers. The recalcitrants are the ones that are just really standoffish and really overly cautious. And they're a very small portion of the population, and most of what we know about mice and other pests really has to do with what the general population does. So when you get into these weirdos that like to do odd things and don't follow the norms of the rest of the population, they cause problems. They don't behave in the same way. So oftentimes as you narrow down that population, you're going to get just more and more of the difficult mice. And if you don't do something to change it up and work on targeting those mice in particular, theoretically you could have those mice become the norm and you could have a whole bunch of difficult mice that you're dealing with. So if you're struggling, make sure and do a little bit of research, see how you're setting those traps, see if you're doing anything to contribute to making it a little more difficult. If you need some help, reach out to a professional at www.rovepestcontrol.com.